Welcome onto the field, Coach Bill Mallory, Captains Joe Huff, Don Schrader, and members of the 1988 Liberty Bowl football team. This weekend they are celebrating a reunion of the 20th anniversary of their 1988 season. The 88 Hoosiers finished 7-3-1 with victories over Kentucky, Ohio State, and Purdue, and earned a postseason berth for the third consecutive year. The 1988 season culminated in a dominant 34-10 victory over South Carolina in the Liberty Bowl. Ladies and gentlemen, your 1988 Liberty Bowl champs.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present the Indiana University Marching 100. This week's show opens with a treat for our fans on the east side. Here's one from The Who and their 1971 hit, Won't Get Fooled Again.
Soul Standard from 1966, Knock on Wood, featuring some ladies whose doors we would love to knock on, the Red Steppers. We close today's show with a salute to America, featuring the Marching 100 Piccolos in our national march, John Philip Sousa's Stars and Stripes Forever.
Salute to America from your...